Good morning, TL Travelers, and welcome to or welcome back to the TL Travel YouTube channel. If you are new here, welcome to the family. Right now, we are just getting started on a road trip through Southern Alberta with Canadream RVs. So if you missed our last video, we are actually in Waterton Lakes National Park right now. Waterton Lakes straddles the border between Canada and the United States. So we are obviously on the Canadian side this morning, and contrary to our last video where we did a little bit of hiking around, today we're just gonna be taking it easy and we have a couple of stops in mind for some cool scenery, some cool photos and all that fun stuff. So if you are interested in beautiful views and national parks and road trips and all that fun stuff, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And yeah, let's just get this day started, shall we? Always with coffee. We decided to head into town actually and just like take a little walk around. We walked up the Waterton, like the boardwalk in the town there, and that was really nice. Got like some pictures in those classic red chairs that you see in all of the Canadian parks. So that was like a nice little touristy activity that we could do. And then from there, we actually went over to Driftwood Beach to take some photos of the Prince of Wales Hotel, which is like, if you Google Waterton Lakes National Park, you will for sure find an image of the Prince of Wales Hotel. It's beautiful. The lookout from the hotel itself is absolutely beautiful. So that was definitely a view worth checking out. And now the plan is to go a little bit more broad and just sort of like drive around and stop at some different viewpoints and things like that. Take some pictures, enjoy some views. So I'm gonna bring you along with me for that. And then I'll catch up with you guys a little bit later back in the RV. Okay, so we are back at the RV now. I am just laying in bed under the skylight. Yes, you heard me correctly. We have a skylight. It has been absolutely everything. And we are just getting ready for some dinner. So we have had a absolutely fantastic couple of days exploring here in Waterton Lakes. Obviously in our last video, we did a little bit more hiking, and then this video was a little bit more just focused on those beautiful views. We did want to check out Cameron Falls. That was one that was recommended to us as like a spot to see in Waterton Lakes. But unfortunately it, along with a lot of other hikes, were closed at the moment. Just in case you were wondering why we chose the hikes and the sites that we did, basically we just chose sites that were easy to get to, not too long of hikes just for like weather purposes, and then also just like spots that were going to be great for photos, because ultimately that is what we are out here to do. So that was absolutely great. In our next video though, we are going to be leaving Waterton Lakes and heading over to a provincial park that I am going to keep a secret for now. So if you are interested in seeing where we go next, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. We post new travel content every Thursday and Sunday, and we are just getting started on this epic road trip through Southern Alberta, with some other surprises to come after that. So yeah, definitely stay tuned. And yeah, I'm just gonna leave you with that. So until I see you guys in my next video, stay great, travel safe, and I will see you in our next surprise destination. Bye, guys.